Wow. Am I right, ladies? Hello, everyone. Welcome to another episode of DNews. Amy here with you guys and gals today, and you gals specifically might have experienced sore breasts in the days leading up to your period. Premenstrual breast tenderness, properly called cyclical mastalgia or cyclical mastodynia, is extremely common with severity varying between women. Some might feel a dull ache, while others may experience stabbing or shooting pains. It all comes down to hormones fluctuating. Estrogen levels begin to rise in the first half of a menstrual cycle, causing the breast ducts to enlarge. Once an egg is released from the ovary, the body produces progesterone to help thicken the uterine lining in anticipation of that egg being fertilized and implanted. Pregnancy. Progesterone also causes the milk glands in the breast to swell. It's the rising level of those two hormones that lead to breast soreness. But sore breasts could also be an indicator of fibrocystic breast disease, a condition that leads to large, non-cancerous lumps appearing in the breast tissue before menstruation. They move when pushed but typically disappear once menstruation begins. The exact timing of the hormone levels changing varies for each woman, as do specific symptoms, though in most cases, symptoms typically peak just before menstruation. And it's more than just tenderness and soreness. Breast tissue at this point in a woman's cycle may become denser and have a bumpy, cobblestone-like feeling, especially in the outer areas of the breast. There may be a general lingering, dull pain and an overall sense of fullness, leaving the breast feeling heavy. Premenstrual breast soreness could be worse if you've just started taking hormonal birth control, like the pill. Breast soreness and enlargement is itself a side effect of the pill, along with weight gain. And of course, sore breasts is just one of a wide array of premenstrual symptoms women are all too familiar with. Emotional symptoms like mood changes, physical symptoms like abdominal or even full-body bloating, and cognitive symptoms like exhaustion. Premenstrual breast soreness affects roughly 70% of women during their lifetime, with up to about a third of women experiencing moderate to severe pain. And it's most common for women between the ages of 30 and 50. And unfortunately, there is not much to do about it but wait. But luckily, breast soreness typically goes away as soon as your period begins, or at least within a couple days. So, ladies, any tips and tricks to share on dealing with premenstrual breast pain? Let us know in the comments below, or you can catch me on Twitter as AST Vintage Space. And don't forget to subscribe for more DNews every day of the week.